actually a blizzard.
I'm flipping freezing!
Been reading books of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, and Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist. And clearly I don't see myself upon that list, but she said, where do you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. Do 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 do. Oh, I want something just like this. Do 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 do. Testaments they told, the moon and its eclipse, and Superman unrolls a suit before he lifts. But I'm not the kind of person that it fits. She said, where do you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can miss. I want something just like
this. Isn't over though.
Liam, I'm gonna make Kirsty sick already.
I'm like, just
squeeze it.
Spray it.
What lovely friend you have, Kirsty.
Chris is filled with onions as well.
Onions and petrifying kefir.
Wait,
not a pleasant smell. Right.
Chris can't even eat that because he thinks of the cow.
Chris, I couldn't sleep last night because of your snoring.
Fair enough. Yeah, okay, so
there was no cows in the process of this dinner.
H-E.
There is ours though.
But there's a couple of piglets.
D-I-E-D. Liam, I'm going to thump.